don't. She thinks she's a real person. I think you're a real person, too. Don't I, Irma?
Arf, arf. That's a very unusual name for a dog, I would say, Irma.
I'm hooked on computers, but I'm not a nerd. When I get home from school, I'm allowed computer time. Right now, I'm sending an email to my cousin, Lily. Dear Lily, I was in my room getting dressed for Halloween. I was rushing to go out for trick-or-treating, and Irma really slowed me down. I rushed around my room finding stuff to wear. First, I pulled out baggy blue pants and a plaid shirt. Then I found suspenders and a purple bow tie, red sneakers, a big old cowboy hat. Lie down, Irma. You're in my way. I put everything neatly on my bed, and who jumped on it? Irma. I freaked and yelled at her. Irma, get off the bed. You'll mess up my costume. Irma was insulted and hid under the bed. I knew she was watching my every move. I put on my shirt and pulled up my pants. I tied my sneakers and fixed my suspenders. I asked Irma what she thought of my outfit. Irma, how do I look? Irma did not answer or come out from under the bed. Oh, the silent tail treatment. So I put on my bow tie. Again, I asked Irma for her opinion. Now how do I look? But Irma was still mad at me for yelling at her, and she did not even lift her tail. Wow, she is really mad. I looked in the mirror. I was not sure I liked the bow tie, so I took it off and put on one of my dad's. I asked Irma which one she preferred. Do you like this tie better? Irma, still giving me the silent treatment. She did come out from under the bed. She pointed to the bow tie with her paw.
Oh.
Irma, you prefer the bow tie, right? So I'll wear it. She took off the long tie and put the bow tie back on. Irma looked a little happier. I heard my mom call, Hank, are you dressed yet?
I'm all dressed.
Then Irma started to make unhappy noises. She was whining, crying, yelping. Irma, what's wrong? Irma ran to my dresser. She barked. I asked myself, now what does she want? Irma, what's up? You're making me late. I opened the drawer. Irma pulled out a plaid bow tie. Irma, do you want me to wear this one? Irma barked, no. She did not want me to wear it. Where'd she pull it out? Irma, what's wrong? Hurry up, tell me. Irma pulled on the tie. She held it. She would not let it